I'm going to say today my topic is like apple. My name is Kaushikeswar. These are some of the synopsis I'm going to explain today. Introduction. Apple was it has the multinational technology company, which is in California, and it was founded by three members, Steve Jobs, Wozniak, and the Wayne, in 1976, and it has two operating systems. For the mobile phone, we has Apple iOS operating system, and for the laptops like MacBook, Macintosh, everything is with OS software. The latest software is like OsoMate, and the availability, it is the second largest technology after Samsung, and it was the first instrument which was introduced was Macintosh, the first computer in 1984, and the mobile phone was introduced in 2007. This is the performance. When compared to the India companies, all the IT companies, Apple is the first with 182,000, and all India is like 118. So it is the top. And this is the other one. In the top phrase, it says like Apple is disappointing quarter in the context, but we can see it is top ranging. But they're disappointed with the cost of the Apple when compared to all the mobiles. In 2012, the Apple cost is like more than $500. It is more than $500, and that is the disappointed for them. The low cost and the large screen, it is not having the large screen. If you see Apple iPhone 4, it is the smallest screen when compared with the Samsung. So they were disappointed with that. But they are in the top of next to the ExxonMobil with 13.1 billion in profit. This is the capacity. I just want to tell everyone like Apple iPhone 5C, like everyone is known it is the flop model, but it tops in the capacity process. When compared to the Samsung, if you see in the same year the Samsung was released with S4, it has the least capacity with 8.56 gigabytes, and Apple iPhone 5C has the 12.6, and the Apple iPhone 5S, which is the top, which is top model in the year, it is also in the top range. And 128 gigabytes is the most highest internal capacity for the Apple. These are some of the attributes of the Apple. The knowledge of application, almost it is high only in the, some of them it has low, but the knowledge of application and availability, it is high. And the performance tuning, it is high. And when the ability to meet effectively with the customers, the customer service is very good. And like, in some of the areas, in some of the remote areas, there is no customer service. So we should go to almost all the cities only, so we can save the medium. And knowledge of the system software, it is high. Everywhere, they're giving the updates, like the latest update is the iOS 9. Like everyone knows who is using Apple. And the knowledge of network software, the software is so good. If you are facing any problems, they're giving the new updates. Where they are rectifying the before problems, and knowledge of desktop system like Mac. In Mac, everything is very good. There is no hangs or nothing. Like there is no problems, and the battery backup is so good, like almost 7 hours. And the ability to think and act tactically, it is a little compared to the solid Samsung, it is low. And this is the Apple was introduced in 2007, the first generation. For every year, they're introducing one of the model. The first one, the 3G, 3GS, 4, the latest one is like 6S. It is released on September 25th, and it goes on. These are some of the references. Yeah, I take care of it.